A pal of mine named Amy. Okay, I'm back.